Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to use Addons in Blender. After starting Blender, we can go to Edit and Preferences and go to Addons. And we can find all the Addons installed. If we uncheck the box, we can deactivate the Addon. Check the box, we can activate the Addon. Now, if you want to install new Addon, we can go to Get Extensions. And we can have many add-ons that we can install. For example, I search extra mesh objects. If you want to install it, we can click install. Next, if you want to see how to use it, we can go to website and then go to the website that shows the add-ons. And then we can find the location of the add-ons. For example, the location is fill 3D and add and merge. So I go back to Blender and close the preferences window and go to view 3D, the viewport, and go to add and merge. We can find extra merge object here. Now we can use rock generator. We can use simple star. Now I go back to websites. Over here, and then if we want to see the add-on how to use it, we can have the document, open it to see all the features here. And then if we want to add another add-on, we can go to the first page. We can preview the add-ons here. For example, we can use loop 2 and we can view the location after installed. So this is how we can use Addon in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.